shots here in the offensive unit. And what about Brandon Cooks?
If he's not a 1,000-yard receiver every year he's healthy in the league, I'll be surprised. Came out of college wanting to be a pro, studied all the best receivers in the NFL before he even got to the league.
Second down following the run.
Good go, Doug. That was all you.
A good pickup there, 8 yards. loss of nine. Big shift together here from the D line. Now Breeze throwing out second down. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
Oh, man, for him to be that wide open and drop it. Sometimes you have just too much time on your hands, right? You're thinking way too much.
timeout on defense. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. And Aguayo's kick is good. And that'll push the lead up to 13 to nothing. It's a little bit of time left here in the second quarter, but they get the field goal near the end of the first half to expand that lead.
And that's got to feel good, but they can't let up. Now on the kickoff, they've got to make sure they don't give up a big return or a big yardage to set up the other team for one last chance to score themselves.
And in hindsight, probably should have stayed where he was, as he'll only get back to the 16-yard line. Out onto the field comes New Orleans. And the ball banked way up, so thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball. Just go ahead, finish up the half, and get out and talk about it.
They go play action here on first down. He's going to go for a big into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Keith Tandy. And his guys have got it back in the closing stages of the first half. Buccaneers getting ready to go as they take the field. And from this spot on the field to the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out. Possession of the second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball.
taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And Tampa Bay trots out there now. And coming off a one-play drive that was so deflating for the defense, what's their mentality? How do they rally here and stop this offense?
Well, hopefully there's some determination that sets in, because I think they weren't ready to go on the last one. Give all the credit to the offensive guys for getting it done, but just not being prepared. So now, are they determined? Are they?
The guy's man complete. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Mike Evans, 75 yards. And the Bucs are going to add on to their lead.
Part of the reason the Cardinals rules of defense is that if you're in position to make a tackle, you need to make it.
Well, if you can't make the tackle before that, you just got to knock that ball down, right?
Yeah, something has to happen, because we saw the up there. Missed tackle, he goes all the way and takes it for a touchdown.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out is going to cost him about 7 yards all told, as he's taken down back shy of the 20. Down onto the field comes New Orleans. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Did they stick with it?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went. No adjustments and no good plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
That throw good for four. It's second down. So they complete the pass, and now they face a second down. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. And now Breeze surveying the field. He's going to air one out, and his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Alteron Werner, and he'll take this back all the way up past the 45-yard line. Then the Buccaneers offensive unit back out on the field. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. Maybe they just want to do that again, right?
Exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board, right in your playbook. One play drives exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was really easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy here. They start the drive with Martin. That's a run a few times here today. This one's not going to go anywhere. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Let's get a lot of points. Wasn't a huge one. That's okay. They'll take him a short, steady burst.
Play clock winding down. Glennon, he's going to air one out. He's got it at the 15. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Mike Evans, two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Buccaneers here.
Whatever you do, bud, don't try to play that run, bro.
Just going to ask you, the primary target, and he's so good at that, isn't he? I think he knew right away
That's all.